And we're back. And apparently they put Standoff in the game. Black Ops 2. So, there's that. I honestly enjoyed Standoff in Black Ops 2. Says a lot about this game. They had to recycle maps. What the fuck? There's a guy in this building to Masabi. No. You just spawned in late. Huh? God, this game is shit. Like, it just punishes movement. His gun's just better. He's just built different, I guess.
We've fallen behind.
Okay, his teammate. Teammate's dead back here.
We've taken the lead. We're losing this fight.
This is gonna be a long fucking road to Commander, man.
We're pulling ahead. This isn't working. Target eliminated.
I actually tried to drop shit right there. My man's in here. Gotta figure out my accuracy. That's what my main issue is right now. Let's try 5-5. Try not going over there. Yeet. Got to be on PC. That was fun. Okay. 94 people around this corner. I was how far around that corner?
TACCOM, establish spy plane overflight. That's a killer. Spy plane FTL. Throwing grenade.
Oh, no. No, call. Whatever. Wait, who is up there? Is he not?
Enemy spy plane inbound. Victory's close. Crush those commie bastards.
Look at this. I'd help if you'd pay attention. The gun seems kind of fun. I don't know where to go this way. Helicopters over there. Okay, we'll take that. Slow game, man. Maybe that's what you gotta do in Cold War. You gotta play it slower. Is that not a World War II gun? Like God in World War II? I don't know. 1.5 after that. It's shit, but whatever. This game is shit.